Look who's here. It's Casey Wall, author of The Girls Getaway Guides. And today we're focusing on some amazing fall getaways, because if you're going to take just one time of year to travel, this is probably the most beautiful time.
Definitely the most beautiful. I mean, the colors are amazing in certain states, so there's always something to do for the fall.
And are there good fall deals?
There are good fall deals out there, and there's some unexpected places that you can go that you can get some really good deals.
Okay, let's start with Georgia.
Georgia. No, we're in Florida, so Georgia's not that far, but Georgia's pretty accessible for a lot of people, especially in the Southeast. So one of the great things about Georgia is they have Uncle Shuck's Corn Maze, which is one of the largest corn mazes in the U.S. About 40,000 people come to this corn maze every year. Have you done a corn maze?
I have done a corn
maze. Okay, I've never done a corn maze.
Yeah. Lucky I'm here, because it took me a while to get out. But is that near Atlanta?
It's about 45 minutes outside of Atlanta, and they have haunted, during the month of October, they have haunted corn mazes, bonfires, hay rides, very family oriented, so a really nice place to go.
That's great.
And then another thing in Georgia is the town of Helen, which has Oktoberfest.
Ooh, yay.
I mean, who doesn't like Oktoberfest?
Bring your stein.
Yeah, it's one of the best Oktoberfest celebrations in the U.S. And it's right there in Georgia.
You get some bratwurst there?
That's right.
All that good
everything,
stuff?
Everything you need.
Oh, wonderful. All right, Illinois has a corn maze as well.
Illinois does have a corn maze. They have a very special corn maze. It's called Abe's Corn Maze. And everything is themed Abraham Lincoln and very patriotic. You can actually go in a corn maze that is shaped like Abe Lincoln or a log cabin or a flag, whatever you prefer. So Illinois has been a great place for people to go, especially in the fall. It's centrally located in the country, and it offers rural versus urban things to do. So there's something for everybody.
That's
Chicago
very nice.
Ween, there's Applepalooza, all kinds of fun things.
And that's a good place if you've got people around the country that you want to converge on one place. Why not go there? I mean,
exactly.
Equal distance for everyone. Let's see, North Carolina.
North Carolina, I mean, they have 120 different varieties of trees. So the color palette in North Carolina is absolutely incredible. And the really neat thing about North Carolina is they offer really neat ways to see the trees too. There's the Great Smoky Railroad. You can actually take the railroad, take the train through, and they have a mystery dinner show, so you can enjoy that at night.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, doesn't that sound like fun? They have hot air balloon rides, so you can see it from the top.
Oh, beautiful.
Whitewater rafting, you can actually raft through the trees, yeah. Catch a glimpse, yeah. There you go. And just some really neat bike paths, so you can bike through, some really neat ways to see the trees.
Just a beautiful part of the country this
Absolutely.
Time of year. You've also got mountains. Lots of mountains.
New Hampshire. That is my kind of secret pick for this fall. They have, obviously they have a lot of trees too, but 84% of the state is covered in trees. Mm. So there's so much to see. And a lot of the experts are saying this is going to be an incredible year in New Hampshire because they have really heavy summer rains.
Oh.
They have some really neat tours too, which you'll love this. They have a wine and cheese tour.
Mm.
So you can stop at the wineries, stop at the dairy farms, and, you know, sample everything, share the passion that the farmers have.
Fabulous.
And then they also have a chocolate and martini tour.
Oh, wow.
Yes. You start at the coast and you take Route 101 west, and you see all kinds of amazing chocolate and, of course, sample some great martinis.
I'm thinking there are probably some pretty cool accommodations, too, that you can find in the trees and log. I'm thinking log cabin right now with a fireplace.
Yeah, historic, charming inns. I mean, great B&Bs, so really nice places to stay as well.
Well, thanks for doing the legwork for us, Casey.
Thanks for having me.
No excuse for not getting out there, and definitely you can find bargains.
Yes.
Good time of year to
go.
Yes,
absolutely.
Casey Wall. She is from the Girls Getaway Guides. You got to check out all her books. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Dave, over to you.
Hey, ladies.